The bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.